Science tells us that the planet is warming too quickly, and the climate is changing faster than ever before. Researchers and scientists are focused on identifying solutions to help communities at risk, but one of their biggest roadblocks is getting access to climate data. Too much important data, like weather forecasts, climate projections, and satellite images, is stored in large files which most people can't access without the help of expensive and powerful computers. But Amazon is working on a solution to this data and computing problem. The Amazon Sustainability Data Initiative, known as ASDI, is a program that collaborates with scientific organizations around the world, like NASA, to identify important data, and then host the data on the AWS cloud to make it available for anyone to access at no charge. ASDI is already helping experts and government leaders make notable progress on climate solutions. One example lies in Tanzania. There, ASDI and nonprofit Digital Earth Africa are making satellite data available to local Tanzanian leaders.
The big data that is availed through the various platforms like Digital Earth Africa running on AWS, these are the game changers. The information on the Digital Earth Africa platform helps the State University of Zanzibar lecturers and youth mappers to actually be able to get more information about the trends which is available from the analysis ready data. At Digital Earth Africa, we are dealing with petabytes of information. It has to be on a web service where we can actually update it as much as possible. We are looking also going beyond 5 petabytes for the continent.
Through the DE Africa platform, satellite data can be used to monitor deforestation and changes in coastal mangrove forests. Mangroves are important because they sequester 3 to 4 times more carbon from the atmosphere than tropical forests. The local communities also rely on the mangroves to stabilize the shorelines, protect the land and people from natural disasters, and provide habitats for marine life. Local leaders previously didn't have any way to access this satellite data, and it's proven to be a critical resource for mangrove management.
So now they are realizing that, oh, we are not supposed to cut this tree, and instead we have to plant this tree as much as possible.
As a result, local groups have increased their knowledge of the mangrove forests and are working to replant mangroves with the goal of planting 1,000 per week.
I have already gained the knowledge about climate change, and I will use that knowledge to instruct others that to perform the activities to reduce the climate change. And as you know, everywhere now the climate change is the issues. So I hope that this will be reduced, but the technology is required for it.